Sam Asghari, Britney Spears' fiancé, says he auditioned for a kick-ass role in the Sex and the City reboot. Congratulations to the guy who received it. The 27-year-old personal trainer, aspiring actor rushed to Instagram to reveal that he had auditioned for a dope role on HBO's Max, but that he didn't get the part. Despite the squandered opportunity, Asghari proceeded to praise the actor who was cast in the part. "Man, I was looking forward to this role for the revival of Sex and the City and just like that," Sam wrote with a photo of himself in a pink tank top on Instagram. He showed a clip of the character's first appearance on the show on a second slide. "Congratulations to the lucky recipient." Before endorsing the program, he wrote, "It was a fantastic role." Sam had auditioned for the part of Travis, a hot physical therapist who helps Sarah Jessica Parker's Carrie recover from hip surgery. Asghari landed his first significant feature part in the Mel Gibson drama Hot Seat, which was unveiled in October. He also disclosed earlier this month that he had an audition for Channing Tatum's upcoming Magic Mike 3 film. He has been on shows such as HBO's Hacks and Showtime's Black Monday in the past.